Well, back on the road today, Mr. Toad's Wild Ride. I've got, looks like, 15 open houses and new homes that are coming on the market in West Hills and Woodland Hills. Was very popular last time, and folks gave me a lot of positive feedback, and they said they want to see more, so thought we'd give it another go. So let's get started. Okay, so how do we do today? It's been 2 hours since we started this adventure. I had a few homes which were just plain locked. There wasn't a super key, you know, a lockbox key. I've got a house that was double booked, so I went to one and I had to come back. Very odd. So there's lots of different types of brokers out there. Some are more detailed than others. Anyway, I hope you enjoy. Okay, so let me just end with two quick announcements. I have a open house I will be holding on Woodlake Avenue this Sunday from 2 to 5. So I'd love to see you. Give me a private message or give me a call. We can discuss that. That is near Roscoe Boulevard at 8201 Woodlake. Looking ahead, in about 2 weeks, I've got a fabulous house coming to market in Agoura Hills. Near, between Canaan and Reyes Adobe. You're gonna love this house. So until then, we'll talk to you and see you soon. Bye bye.